What better place to say hello to everyone, to all of you, than from the art tunnel here in my city? So it's been a year when I asked for your help to start the podcast, and so many things happened, and I wanted to tell you what was happening since then and what my plans are for the future. So a whole year has passed since I asked you to support me for the podcast. And since then, I managed to record 27 podcasts. I started 4 different podcasts. I'm having them in English and Croatian. And part of it is for LGBT people who value spirituality and LGBT people of faith. And the other part is also different topics on nonviolence and something that is connected to nonviolence. As you might remember from a year ago when I asked you to help me with starting the podcast, the plan was to record people from this region, LGBT people of faith, as well like priests, nuns, and other people who can share their stories and give a different perspective on the whole topic of LGBT and faith. And I did that, and I had the pleasure of having different guests who told their personal stories, who talked about their experience, and who gave a different perspective. But then it maybe just became a little bit too narrow, and I wanted to share something, maybe a part of the experience that I had myself, and that was to get to know people from other parts of the world and to hear their stories and how they managed to combine their faith and their whole experience of being LGBT and a person of faith. So I started a new podcast, a European podcast for LGBT people of faith, which is not only for this region, but it can benefit a wider audience. At this point, I would like to thank first all of my guests, all of you who were part of this podcast and gave the important thing to this podcast, and that's the content. And I would like to thank all of the people who gave their feedback and encouraged me to continue, and also gave me the necessary motivation to go on and do more podcasts in the future. One thing that made this podcast possible was many generous donations with which we bought the necessary equipment, but also made it possible to have this podcast ongoing for a whole year. And at this point, I would like to thank everyone who donated and all of you who are supporting us on a regular basis. If you value this project and would like to become part of it, and you're not still part of this project by supporting it regularly, please consider becoming a regular supporter or as through a one-time gift. All the necessary information how you can donate is in the description of this video, but also in the email you might have received. Although the times are weird, and it's just a strange time for us to be in, I still wish you Advent time and a Christmas time, holidays filled with joy, peace, hope, and love, and a Happy New Year.